love is unconditional. We knew it from the start. I see it in your eyes. You can feel it from my heart. From here on after, let's stay the way we are right now. And share all the love and laughter that a lifetime will allow. I cross my heart and promise to give all I've got to give to make all your dreams come true. A love as true as mine. You will always be the miracle that makes my life complete. And as long as there's a breath in me, I'll make yours just as sweet. As we look into the future, it's as far as we can see.
To be able to go forth and to move forth in any endeavor, it takes courage. And again, you're a courageous individual. You know, his favorite guy, if I'm not mistaken, is Yosemite Sam. Am I missing it? When I first met Mike and I called him on the phone, Looney Tunes is what shows up, right? I mean, and for him to be here to meet his bride, Angel, and to be able to have the beginnings of his life now with her, here's to the both of you.
We all know that Angel has a heart of gold. She is a generous, loving, tender, giving person. And she gives that love freely to anyone who needs it. This is just amazing. I'm so happy for her and Mike today. And it is just the beginning of the fulfillment of your dreams. And that special happy ever after. So here's to Mike and Angel.
So I'm so happy you guys met. On behalf of our whole family, my dad, my mom, cousin, my brother, niece out there, welcome to the family, and take care of her.